Our top story this morning centers on the dangers of vaping. Utah's first vaping-related death is adding extra urgency to talks on how to fix the crisis. Right now, Senator Mitt Romney is holding a discussion about vaping at Primary Children's Hospital. This is a live look at those roundtable talks. Our chief political correspondent is there at the table with Romney. We'll have more on how the senator wants to battle this problem coming up on ABC4 News at 5.